This drug was studied in over 20,000 patients in 40 countries and almost 300 different hospitals and patients that were traumatically injured and proven safe to decrease mortality.